Hello friends, welcome to On the Road of Life. Today I'm going to tell you the real side of that well-known fable, the ant and the cicadas. You all know that story. The ant is always hardworking. The cicadas, on the other hand, is lazy. Actually, the origin of this story goes back to Aesop, who lived in the 6th century BC. Back then, fables were passed down from generation to generation by word of mouth. And years later, in the 17th century, La Fontaine adapted this fable into French and helped spread it all over the world. And since then, the ant has been etched in our memories as hardworking and the cicadas lazy. But is this really true? Is the cicadas really lazy, or are we being unfair to it? Let's think about it for a moment, friends. Suppose, just like in the story, the cicadas spends the whole summer singing. But is that really laziness? No, singing is an art. So, does that mean all the artists, musicians, and singers in the world are lazy? No. Hey, ant. Would it really be too much if you gave a plate of food in winter to your friend who gave you concerts all summer? Art is a wonderful thing, friends. It brings people together, makes them happy, and lifts their spirits. Now, let's get to the truth of the matter, friends. Cicadas spend most of their lives underground. Depending on the species, this period can last from 2 to 17 years, and during this time they develop. They grow by feeding on roots. While ants live for 48 months, cicadas only live for about a month after emerging from underground. After that, they come to the surface and sing that famous song. Male cicadas make sounds to signal to the females that they are here. So, in fact, this song is a method they use for reproduction. In fact, there are some species that even alter the boundaries of their bodies to make their sounds louder, and this requires a great effort. So, as you can see, they are definitely not being lazy by singing. They are simply trying to survive and reproduce through their efforts. In the fable, the ant is always right, but in real life, things aren't so black and white. How, you ask? Ants are active throughout the year. Yes, because they live in colonies. But for cicadas, it's very different. The cicada spends most of the year underground, then comes to the surface to reproduce and die. The message the fable wants to convey is clear. One should strive and not waste time. But we shouldn't lump two different creatures together. It's like comparing apples and pears. So what do you think? Is the ant right, or is the cicada being treated unfairly? Let's meet in the comments. Yes, friends, that's all for this video. See you in my next video. Take care, stay on track, and stay alive.